Take a walk around any of Seattle's lakes and ponds and you just might see them. Turtles. Washington State is filled with turtles, basking on logs and soaking up the summer sun. But most of them aren't ours. The turtles we see most often ruling our local waters are former pets, discarded by irresponsible owners. That has made it nearly impossible to catch a glimpse of Puget Sound's only native freshwater turtle, the endangered western pond turtle. Pond turtles need wetlands, and wetlands need pond turtles. By 1990, only 150 western pond turtles survived in Washington, losing ground to those non-local turtles, predators, disease, and disappearing wetlands. In the race against extinction, the western pond turtle was falling behind. That's when Woodland Park Zoo decided to give these turtles a head start. For 25 years, Washington Department of Fish and Wildlife biologists have been collecting western pond turtle eggs and bringing them here to Woodland Park Zoo. Hatched in safety, they spend the first, most vulnerable months of their lives under the care of our zookeepers. They grow up without the threat of predators, like invasive bullfrogs. Once large enough to avoid becoming an easy snack, they're ready to be returned to the wild. And then instinct kicks in. In 25 years, additional partners have joined Woodland Park Zoo, and together we've given more than 2,000 turtles a head start. The last two wild populations have been saved from extinction in Washington State, while four new populations are up and running. Able to live over 50 years, it could take quite a while before western pond turtles are back to full strength. But if turtles have taught us anything, slow and steady can win the race.